Percy Buttons. Who is Percy Buttons? I'm just moved to a house in Bridge Street. Yesterday, a bear knocked on my door. He asks me for a meal and a glass of beer. For the return of this, the beggar stood on his head and sang songs. I gave him a meal and a glass of beer. He ate the food and drank the beer and put a piece of cheese in his pocket and went away. Later, a neighbor told me about him. His name is Percy Buttons. He calls at every house in the street once a month and always asks for a meal and a glass of beer.